My favorite holiday by far is Christmas. Just love the time with the family. And a lot of friends and family make fun of me because I'm the kind of guy that'll start putting up their Christmas lights, you know, around Thanksgiving, and the Christmas music's already blaring.
My favorite holiday is Christmas. Surprise, surprise. I'm not gonna lie, I love getting presents. I feel like a six-year-old every time Christmas comes around and I get to open presents. So. I'm just getting excited right now thinking about it.
Christmas just brings out the best in people. It's definitely a time for giving, time for sharing, time for caring. You know, just remembering, you know, all the good that that are in people.
I just love the feeling, the smells, just everything that surrounds the holiday. I go back home. My mom has all the little snowmen and nutcrackers out, and the house is just totally decked out. Christmas tree is just looking pristine.
Opening the presents, eating good food, you know, my mama always cooks some great food around that time of the year. Just being able to get around the family and, you know, let everything hang out, nothing matters at that time. It's just good time to spend with the family.
Everyone's kind of in a good mood when Santa Claus is coming to town, and there's always a family gathering and good food, so I would say Christmas is the best.
Everything that goes along with Christmas, the spirit of it, just you can't beat it. You're at home with your family. It's just a great time.
Our family is able to be all together in one place at the same time, and so, you know, that's something that I look forward to every year.
You know, it's just good to be home. I was always in school or something like that, so I always used to remember get to go home for Christmas break, you know, be around the friends and family.
And in Dominican, it's a big tradition where you have a huge dinner and you have everybody over your house, so that's definitely my favorite.
And everybody, you know, is having a great time, having, you know, brunch back in my house, and you know, passing out gifts, and there's nothing better than that to me.
We all meet up and just have, you know, a great Christmas dinner and all spend time together and just talk about, you know, the year and how everybody's growing up. And it's something I love to do, just seeing my family. I'm a big family-oriented guy, and it's just exciting just to see all my family in one place and everybody happy.